Today we'll test out a saw drill bit made from a tin can. There are some tools that I own, but I don't use them very often. For example, a saw drill bit. Since I bought it, I have probably used it only twice, and it cost me something around 10 or 15 euros. Making videos for YouTube can get expensive. There are times when I'm just tinkering around, trying to make something, and it doesn't even make the final video. Yet I have spend money on tools and materials. For example, I bought a saw drill bit only to make this lamp. I had to drill 4 holes for the sockets. I'm sure you have some canned food lying around. The cool thing, it comes in different sizes. So these could be different size drill bits. I think I'll go with a corn. After opening and emptying the can, I cut off the inner rim. Then I drilled a hole in the center of the can. And then I cut the teeth. Now this is optional. I sharpened one end of the bolt. Then it was attached to the can. To make the bottom of the can less flexible, I covered it with some hot glue. I also covered the nuts so they wouldn't come loose. Well, that's it. Our saw drill bit is ready. Purpose of the bolt is to guide the saw. That's why it's better to drill a hole with a normal drill bit. First, I tried to drill a hole in a plastic bowl. The result was very good if you keep in mind we used a tin can to do it. And then I tried acrylic. It also worked pretty good. Unfortunately, it's not very good in cutting wood. Trying to cut anything thicker than that will fill your house with smoke.
Smoke on the water, fire in the sky.
So if you need to cut a hole in plastic, acrylic, or drywall, this might do the job.